So the 2018 to 2019 Arrowverse season has just come to a close, and I think it's time to rank every Arrowverse season yet. Now I'm going to be doing this a little differently than most rankings. While a lot of people would only include Legends of Tomorrow, Arrow, The Flash, and Supergirl, and rightly so, they are the core shows, I will also be doing the one season of 1990's The Flash, the one season of 2015's Constantine, and the two Black Lightning seasons. 1990's The Flash is definitely inside this multiverse, as it's been a part of this universe since The Flash 2x13. I feel like its place inside this universe shouldn't be argued against, because it's just kind of, it is there. Black Lightning can have arguments made for it being inside and outside the universe, but it's a DC CW show, and I feel like it definitely exists inside the Arrowverse multiverse, even if we never get official confirmation. It's always included in the Arrowverse season promos, and again, it just feels right. Constantine again can have arguments made for either way, but I believe the show's rights are with ABC, or not ABC, NBC, so technically Arrow and Legends version of the character is different, but I'll include it for the character's sake. I won't be including the animated shows because it's just not fair to put them up against the live action shows, and they are only loosely connected at best, but yeah, let's rank all 23 seasons.
Get ready for more than meets the eye. Get ready for The Flash.
Hi.
There, your shoes are on fire! Oh.
We're moving back to Gotham.
It doesn't bother you that I got top credit on this one, does it? Not even a little bit.
I think I made a big, big mistake. I'm sorry.
And we can't let this get any worse.
Here we go.
Now let's do this. I don't have a suit.
Actually, I have a backup. Total fan favorite.
For today, there are no happy endings.
If you hurt him, if you put a hand on it!
His body may be human.
DeVoe!
His brain.
DeVoe!
Is smarter than yours.
DeVoe!
My name is John Constantine. I'm the one who steps from the shadows, all trench coat and arrogance. I'll drive your demons away, kick them in the bollocks and spit on them when they're down, leaving only a nod and a wink and a wisecrack. I'll walk my path alone, because let's be honest, who'd be crazy enough to walk it with me?
You've lost a haircut. Finally lost it.
I don't know if you happen to notice, but I'm a grown-ass superhero.
Jerry, put your nipple away.
That was too much, right?
That is some grade A magic right there.
Welcome to the future, kid.
He knows? What, you told him?
Call me Lightning.
Stop!
This.
Stop fighting!
It's payback.
You don't deserve to become a cold-blooded killer.
All the pain you suffered, only you'll ever know if it was worth it.
You were warned.
I don't like our odds without Supergirl by our side.
We have a literal legion of superheroes.
When will she wake up?
This for years, Oliver. You're very handsome, not especially bright.
Half of the time.
Crime Bureau, I am placing you and your team under arrest.
Oh, lady, why are you so mean?
When did a legend ever go quietly? We got a new problem. Rip has been hiding something from us. Something even the Time Bureau is afraid of.
There is a war coming, and history needs you to be ready. You and the rest of the legends.
Can come off a little overprotective. The city is getting more and more dangerous every moment.
Our children are dying in these streets and no one cares.
Now you should at least give a brother a moment to say something heroically clever. Now you just piss me off.
Metahuman or not, superpowers or not, you are Earth's mightiest hero.
As to the identity of this unknown assailant, this is someone new.
Oliver asked us to carry on.
Sometimes people just need something to believe in.
I have to fight back.
Oliver Queen took everything from me. I'm gonna enjoy taking everything from him.
You're up against is bigger than all of us, which is why it's gonna take all of you. His name is Vandal Savage. He's been alive thousands of years.
He is immortal and commands the most powerful army the world has ever seen.
And what makes you think we could stop him?
Because one day you do.
Rip Hunter, I'm from East London. Oh, and the future.
We walk in two worlds. We can only do that for so long.
Need for Iris to die so that you are driven so far into the dark that I can be born.
And now we're all in trouble because I couldn't keep my mouth shut.
Oh, it's all coming together in the worst way.
Here we go.
Bye, bye, bye.
You kill me, you become me.
Either way!
You lose, Barry.
I am an agent of liberty.
Is to protect it.
Take your rightful place as heir to the demon.
My brother's gonna kill you.
He's going to beg me.
Birth and rebirth are violent acts.
I am Al-Sahib, Warith Al-Ghul, heir to the demon, and you will obey.
This only ends one way.
Sorry to contact you like this, Captain Hunter. But I can't risk putting any more lives in danger.
What do Dr. Wells and the Reverse Flash have to do with each other?
They're the same person.
Anybody that knows about this is in a hell of a lot of danger.
I warned you not to mess with the timeline.
Hello, Cisco.
I don't know anything anymore, especially who I can and can't trust.
The real endgame is almost here.
This is gonna be fun.
You can't stop me, Flash. And you never will.
Has he said anything about what happened?
I worry that those I left behind won't recognize me.
I knew it. I knew you were alive.
The island changed me.
Tomorrow, you and me, we're doing the city. You've got a lot to catch up on.
I'm not the person they remember.
You say.
Now I'm all warm and fuzzy inside.
Woo!
feel you out there. You don't yet know your destiny.
Never forget, I am the fastest man alive.
You wanna be me? Is that it? You wanna be a hero?
Heroes die.
Only if you can catch
no family. I have no home. I have no name. Your brother.
You aren't at all what people say about you.
Most people fail to see the real me.
I told you, I did not come back to Starling City to be the vigilante.
And I respect that.
I don't. I've made a few improvements down here.
My best friend died thinking that I was a murderer.
Where you been?
Someone has to do something and stand up for what's right like he did.
The vigilante. Companies rise and fall, Mr. Queen. Your company has fallen.
There's only one archer left, and I'm gonna help my boss catch him.
I don't want to be called the Hood anymore.
So what do you want to be called?